Welcome to the Haitian Flamination Recipe.
And your ingredients are
1 cup of slave revolt,
10 egg yolks of slave migration,
2 teaspoons of social caste system,
12 ounces of French rule,
14 ounces of tension between the people and the colony,
about 5 or so cups of Toussaint Louverture in power,
and emancipation to slave and plantation workers.
First, you pour a cup of slave revolt into the pot. And then you stir it until it melts, just like the hold on the government.
Oh wow.
The hold on the government on the slaves melted. Okay. Keep stirring it so that you don't burn the sugar. Just like the slaves constantly revolted against the government until they knew they were satisfied and were getting heard.
When your caramel is golden brown, put your gloves on and grab your caramel and pour it into your flanero, making sure your caramel covers all the sides.
In a separate bowl, beat each egg yolk of slave migration together in a bowl, then pour it into the blender. The egg yolks are beaten just like the slaves were badly beaten and put into horrid voyages to Saint Domingue. Only few survived these trips. Next, add 2 cans of French rule and 2 cans of tension between the people in the colony to slave migration. Then 2 teaspoons of social caste system and mix together. These are the key parts of the recipe. They impact the way the food comes out. Once the caramel hardens, pour in the mixture.
Sprinkle the emancipation of slaves and plantation workers and cover the flanero. mixture from there and fill halfway up with boiling water.
Put in the oven for an hour, then remove from the oven and the water bath. Let it cool in the refrigerator for about 1 to 2 hours or overnight. Like once Toussaint Louverture was the leader of the slave revolt, he established specific new ways of ruling. However, it wasn't only in one night.
Outside edge of the flan. Place a plate large enough to handle the liquid caramel over the flan. Put the plate on top of the flanera or baking dish and flip and turn over. All the ingredients are now all unified and known as their own independent dish. Enjoy the Haitian Flanation, and that's how you stir up a revolution.
Put it in the oven for an hour, then remove the... Then put into the... Oh!
Insert your cooking pot.
Beat each yolk of slave migration together in a bowl, then pour it into the blender.